As you are charged, the water is also charged. As the vegetables are charged, the refrigerator is charged, food is charged, same way water is also charged by the pyramids. The powers created inside the pyramids, they go on charging the material which is lying inside. And water is one of them. It has got magnetic power also. And it attacks the electrical power in the atmosphere. And it attacks the vibrations also. Good vibrations which are positive. The pyramid powers are having universal powers and divine powers also. It has got great immunity power also. Immunity means fighting the disease without your knowledge. We also fight the disease which is coming in our body. Our white cells are having enormous capacity to fight the disease. And that is called immunity in the body. Generally what the medical science does nowadays, they remove your immunity capacity little by little. Your powers of removing diseases are removed little by little. How? So when they do this with the medicine, and when your powers are reduced, they will get a permanent patient. You will be continuing to suffer forever. And this immunity power can be created only by your concentration and strong willpower. People who have strong willpower, they never suffer from any disease. And even if they suffer, they have got great immunity power by which they are able to fight the disease. They don't care. And they continue to suffer, but they have got the power to bear the suffering. It keeps you fresh forever. People complain that I am aged. Now I don't have any energy, I don't have any powers, I don't have any inclination to work. When they are made to sit on the pyramid, they get the inclination. They want to work, they want to do something. From where do powers come? From the universal powers. And when you can train yourself with your mind powers, your pyramid is not necessary. All the powers which are there in the atmosphere can be collected by you, attracted by you, received by you, and made use by you without any problem. We had a program on that, mind powers. Again, we'll be repeating. Secondly, it also absorbs out unnecessary elements in all the items. Pyramid has that power also. If suppose you have kept a fruit under it, and some difficulty is there with the fruit, something is wrong which cannot be seen by you, the pyramid will remove that part and replace it with the real power. It does not allow any degeneration of items. And that's how only the articles remain under pyramid fresh for a number of days. Secondly, concentration power is great test in the pyramid. It leads you from the bottom to the top. And everything is concentrated at the top in one point. In management also they say at the bottom there are 100 people. At the second level there are 50 people. At the third level there are 30 people. At the fourth level there are 15 people. Fifth level there are 5 people. At the top 3, 4 and then only 1. And one goes to the top. Here also, at the top is the highest energy available to you. And that gives you greatest concentration power. It makes you grow and progressive in life with your ideas, thoughts and living. It fills you with more powers. It protects you against viruses and bacteria and insects, etc. and their poison. It removes impurities. It has eternal powers, infinite powers, and they are never destroyed. They are created by themselves and they remain in the world as they are. And their capacity is never exhausted. Now how to prepare pyramid water? take a base for the pyramid, as I showed you. This is the plate at the bottom. Take any utensil, not any metal. Glass is better, neutral. Fill it with water. If the water is not pure or clean, boil it, filter it, let it cool down, and after getting cooled down, keep the vessel above this. If this is not sufficient, you can make 3-4 other such plastic pieces there, so the utensil will remain there. This is a very small one. Then keep the vessel there, cover this with the pyramid. Put the pyramid above that so that the whole utensil is covered up. This is very small. If you get for 3 feet, it will be sufficient. Then keep the water there for minimum 2 hours. If it can be kept for 5 hours to 12 hours best. 2 hours is minimum, 5 hours are medium, and 12 hours are maximum. After that, as instructed you earlier, keep one side of the north, south, etc. And keep the vessel in such a good condition that it is there exactly under the middle portion, not aside this side or that side. If you like, you can boil the water a little warm after the water is removed from the pyramid. This water can be used for a number of days. But keep it intact. When the water is ready, fill it in a glass bottle, not plastic bottle. Plastic bottles are very harmful. Now everybody is making use of plastic bottles, carrying them with themselves, shooting the water. But the plastic is degenerating the strength in the water. And keep the bottle totally fit so that no air will enter inside. Some air will be there because the bottle will not be full. And whenever you need, you can drink the water. Suppose you have got some trouble with your body, some pain, etc. Apply the water there, make massage. Massage should be done in a way that your hand, the man who is or the woman who is massaging, the hand should go up from bottom to top, towards heart. If you are massaging here, it should go down. If you are massaging here, it should go up.
Bottle must be closed.
Yes, closed.
Then energy won't.
After preparing the water, when you want to store it for using it at a later time. Suppose you have kept for 12 hours. At night you kept it. Morning the water is ready. You drank a little. Keep it in a cupboard. Totally closed. In case of cold, use warm water. Warm it at the time when you want to use it. This water can be used for a number of days, but if it is losing the powers, then it becomes useless. If you want to use it for gardening or farming, that also can be done, but for that the water is to be prepared for 30 days. You will have to prepare a tank in which the water will be prepared, and a pyramid for the tank, and the water will be ready for farming or gardening. Secondly, if you want to take pyramid water regularly, then prepare the pyramid water at night. Keep it for 12 hours till morning. In the morning when you get up, if you like, you may clean your teeth. If you like, you may not clean. Depends on you. What suits you is everybody's individual question. And then take at least 1 liter of water prepared with pyramid. And that water should be taken slowly and slowly, as if you are eating food. Just put one gulp inside, absorb it. Again, after some time, put some more water and go on drinking slowly and slowly. If you cannot drink 1 liter at a time on the first day, begin with as much as you can. Don't over-pressurize your stomach.